Hey Ski-Doo fans, welcome to the 2024 Ski-Doo lineup walkaround video. My name is Marie-Ève, Ski-Doo product specialist, and with me is my fellow product specialist and three-time snowcross champion, Megan Brodeur. We'll be taking you through the highlights of the just-released 2024 Ski-Doo Trail, Crossover, and Deep Snow lineups. But before we get going, be sure to post your questions in the comments below. Our specialists are standing by to answer as many questions as they can. You're also invited back tomorrow for our live Q&A with the Ski-Doo product team on the Ski-Doo Facebook page.
That's right, Marie-Ève. We've got a ton of news to cover from each segment, including the all-new Rotax 850 E-Tech Turbo R finally making its way to the trail. The Renegade lineup gets even more dialed in as the high-mileage sled of choice. Crossover riders get the news they've been waiting for with the backcountry moving to the REV Gen5 platform. And we've got some crazy updates to the Freeride inspired by some of snowmobiling's most extreme riders. So, if you don't see the sled you're looking for right out of the gate, stay tuned. We'll get to it. Let's get started.
The news for the 2024 Ski-Doo Trail snowmobile lineup delivers the much-anticipated arrival of the Rotax 850 E-Tech Turbo R and all of its 180 horsepower to the trail. On top of that, each of these signature Ski-Doo model families has been refined for 2024 to suit their intended rider's style and attitude. The MXZ, with its long lineage of racing history, brings uncompromising performance to take on the roughest trails with ease, and now the option of both a 129 or 137-inch track. The Renegade moves to mainly four-stroke engine offerings and adds exceptional comfort while delivering hard-charging performance with incredible features designed to cover long-distance adventures.
Let's start by taking a closer look at this new MXZ XRS Competition package. In true MXZ tradition, many features of the sled are inspired straight from the racetrack. Just as when racers like Blair Morgan inspired the innovations of the original REV platform more than 20 years ago, today's Ski-Doo race champions help us continue our legacy of truly game-changing snowmobile innovations. Lightweight with awesome agility, the MXZ XRS with Competition package is the sportiest ride in the entire Ski-Doo lineup. And one of the most obvious reasons why is the incredible power of the 850 E-Tech Turbo R Marie-Ève just mentioned, including the launch mode function for the quickest all-shot starts. But this isn't just another turbo on the trail. This turbocharged two-stroke brings the industry's first water injection cooling system to the snow. It gives riders full use of the 180 horsepower on the trail all day long. It's another industry-defining innovation that perfectly complements the incredible rider benefits of the sport's most refined platform, the REV Gen5.
I'm sure our viewers might be wondering what makes the 850 E-Tech Turbo R such a unique piece of snowmobile engineering. Let's dig a little deeper into that water injection cooling system and what it means for the rider. This system actually cools the intake air, so the engine maintains peak power production the entire day, even during extended periods of high load use, such as long, high-speed lake crossings or multiple back-to-back acceleration runs. So, instead of losing power like the other turbocharged engines do as they build heat from extended full-throttle use, this Rotax 850 E-Tech Turbo R with water injection system maintains optimal engine temps. That means it starts the day as the most powerful and reliable turbocharged two-stroke engine on the trail and stays that way. So you keep pulling further and further away from the competition.
And there's one more thing about this engine we haven't mentioned yet that's also new to the trail segment. It's available with the industry-exclusive E-Tech Shot start system to give riders push-button starting without the weight of a battery and electric starter. In fact, the 850 E-Tech Turbo R with shot starting system comes in at nearly the same weight as the naturally aspirated 850 E-Tech with electric start. So, there's virtually no weight gained by adding the turbocharger and water injection system. Again, something Ski-Doo trail riders have been asking for since shot was first announced. We could just stop right there, but of course, we didn't. For those riders looking for that ultra-precise handling in twisting trails across the entire snowbelt, the MXZ XRS with Competition package is your ride of choice, just as you would expect. Razor-sharp handling, instant corner-to-corner acceleration like no one has ever experienced before, and incredible suspension capabilities make this the ultimate ditch-banging sled. It reminds me so much of those championship-winning sleds I got to ride to the checkered flag back in my snowcross racing days.
Exactly. This MXZ XRS with competition package is as close to a race sled as we've ever produced for the trail. It even includes the Ski-Doo industry exclusive launch mode for a race-winning hole shot of the line every time. How does launch mode work? Just imagine sitting on the sled at the starting line. You activate launch mode on the touchscreen display. Squeeze and hold the brake, mash the throttle wide open, and hear the engine RPM rev to 3500. You hear the turbocharger hiss as it spools up and builds maximum intake pressure. When it's go time, you drop the brake and unleash the fully loaded of 180 horsepower. The P-Drive clutch shifts to 8,000 RPM in less than half a second, and you're blowing the doors off the competition. And all that is also paired with a podium-worthy KYB Pro 40 shocks that can handle anything a rider or a trail can throw at it. And competition-level reinforced R-Motion X rear suspension for the most confident, capable ride ever from an MXZ snowmobile. Even the stopping power is improved with a new 4-piston brake caliper and adjustable brake lever on the handlebars, giving riders ultimate control and ultimate comfort at the same time.
And we know XRS riders are accustomed to the most advanced technology on snow. So, the awesome 10.25-inch color touchscreen display is standard equipment when riders opt for the 850 E-Tech Turbo R engine. When paired with the 10.25-inch display with the BRP Go app, it unlocks even more capability. Turn-by-turn directions, music, tracking your fellow riders, and more. It's all possible and it can all be viewed right on your dashboard.
We said this was the closest thing to a race sled to come out of the Ski-Doo factory in quite a while. Just like the MXZ RS race sled Megan used to race around snowcross tracks, this MXZ XRS with competition package comes with a 137-inch, a two-ply track ready for you to enhance performance, even with more studs. And beyond the XRS, the entire MXZ family comes with an available 129 and 137-inch track option, letting riders pick the perfect combination of features that suits their style and the terrain they ride.
Okay, I think we're finally ready to get to the Renegade. But there's one distinction we should make that's changed between the Renegade and MXZ families of snowmobiles for the 2024 season. With MXZ riders now having an available 137-inch track, just like the Renegade family, you may think the line between the two has been blurred. But we're actually simplifying the trail lineup to do just the opposite. To make it as easy as possible for riders to understand the difference between the two, the Renegade family is now available with mostly 4-stroke engine options, while the MXZ remains only 2-stroke, just as it has for the past several years. So, MXZ 2-stroke, Renegade 4-stroke, with just one exception. The 2024 Enduro package still has the 600R and 850 E-Tech 2-stroke engine options available. Now, let's dig into this 2024 Renegade XRS.
Like our MXZ riders, we know Renegade riders are just as in love with high-end, spirited performance. But along with that premium trail performance, Renegade riders also look for a premium comfort in a highly refined REV Gen5 platform. The legendary REV platform has been engineered in a new wide body design for the Renegade. The wider body panels allow enough room for the larger 4-stroke power plants like the 900 Ace Turbo R found under the hood of the Renegade XRS. Those wider body panels also protect the riders from the wind, which will be much appreciated as they unleash the full potential of that 4-stroke turbo. And that's just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to refinement in the REV Gen5 platform. The interior of the side panels have also been re-engineered to reduce the noise from the sled. That same 4-piston brake caliper we saw on the MXZ XRS is also here on the Renegade XRS. It seems like everything a rider touches and sees has been upgraded.
A tall windshield has been added for even more wind protection on those long rides. The seat has been revised for improved integration of accessories like the new Link 1+1 passenger seat. The premium LED headlights here deliver unbelievable nighttime vision, giving riders more confidence in dark conditions. It's almost 3 times brighter than the previous headlight on the REV Gen4 models. And what you see on the dash is just as stunning if riders opt for the 10.25-inch color touchscreen display. And for those looking to get a jump start on the competition, the Renegade XRS with the 900 ACE Turbo R engine features launch mode, just like we mentioned on the MXZ XRS with competition package for those blazing all-shot starts.
That's an impressive list of features, and we haven't even squeezed the throttle yet. Once the track starts spinning, the 2024 Renegade models feature a slightly lower ride height than the MXZ models, putting riders in the perfect position to command all that four-stroke power with incredible confidence. This lower center of gravity provides the four-stroke rider with ultra-sharp cornering capabilities for when the trails get tight and pairs with the most advanced suspension innovation ever brought to the snow, Smart Shocks. First introduced on the 2022 models, the Smart Shocks semi-active suspension system reads the terrain faster than you can and automatically adjusts your shocks as you ride. The result? A perfect ride every second of the day through any terrain. You can even choose from three comfort settings, either Comfort, Sport, or Sport Plus, depending on your style, the trail, or your mood.
The comfort here is just unbeatable for those long-distance trail rides. When you're racking up the miles, the smallest details can make a huge difference. Things like a taller standard windshield and handguards add that ideal amount of wind protection for riders looking to clock mile after mile of winter trails. And as you can see here, the handguards on this Renegade XRS have been outfitted with the new trail signaling lights for handguards that give the sled a unique look when coming down a dark trail.
The new accessories, like those LED running lights for handguards, are next level for 2024. Not only do they add bright white accent lighting in the standard running light mode, they are also designed to help you communicate with other oncoming sleds. A push on the button turns the left-hand light amber, indicating more sleds behind you. Green for all clear if you're the last rider in your group or riding solo. There's also a setting for flashing amber lights to indicate a danger behind you to oncoming riders or make you more visible on the side of the trail. The visual indicator always shows what setting you're on, so you never lose track. They're bright enough to be visible day or night and compatible with the transparent, flexible, or XL end guards. On top of the new lights and industry-best link storage accessories, we've got fresh new ergonomic accessory options that allow you to transform the ride for that perfect fit. You can add the performance small diameter handlebar that is much better suited for riders with smaller hands. Then you can change out the standard brake lever for an adjustable brake lever for a more customizable fit and top it off with the new Easy Throttle. This cool accessory moves the throttle closer to the handlebar. It's ideal for riders with smaller hands and reduces thumb pressure by 20% to ease hand fatigue.
Wow, that's a lot of new features and technology to wrap your head around for the 2024 Ski-Doo Trail models. Let me see if I can recap. We've got 180 horses of turbocharged two-stroke power with the industry's first water injection system. It comes on our most race-ready sled ever, the MXZ XRS with competition package, and the ultimate in long-distance trail riding performance in the Renegade XRS. Plus, those XRS models have been updated into the latest wide-body REV Gen5 platform. Did I get it all?
As usual, you nailed it. And you can see even more of the new 2024 trail sleds on our website at skidoo.com. But for now, we've got to move to the 2024 crossover news and that new backcountry fresh in the REV Gen5 platform. Even at just the first glance, you can tell this 2024 backcountry adrenaline is built for adventure. It's got all those hallmark features crossover snowmobilers already loved about the previous backcountry models, like the 146-inch track, choice of 600 or 850cc Rotax E-Tech 2-stroke power, wide-opening running boards, and puts in the REV Gen 5 package. And that's a huge part of what transforms this into a world-class crossover sled. As we dig deeper into these awesome sleds, you'll see we've added more capacity in the trail and further refined the off-trail capabilities so you can take every winter adventure further.
Exactly. The amount of detail in this model is next level for a rider looking to get the most out of a versatile crossover sled. When you look straight on, you can see the side panels have been slimmed up, which makes the entire ride feel more nimble and agile for carving up the powder or squeezing through narrow tracks in the woods. That's great for off-trail riding. but this is the crossover segment, and we know the trail matters just as much to these riders. So, the inside of the side panels have also been refined to quiet the ride for an even better overall experience. The LED headlights are something every backcountry rider will appreciate, no matter where the snow takes them. They're 3 times brighter than the previous REV Gen 4 headlights. They absolutely make those winter nights glow like daylight. We know you're trying to squeeze every last second out of those winter days, and the improved nighttime vision is a huge confidence boost heading back to the truck after a long day on the snow.
Another big update here is the C-Motion X rear suspension. This is a prime example of how the little details can make a big difference in the overall riding experience. But this is more than just a few changes to the geometry. Almost the entire rear suspension has been revised with 80% new parts compared to the former C-Motion rear skid. And it really transforms the attitude of the ride when you talk about the versatility needed for off-trail and on-trail riding. By moving the mounting points of the rear suspension just a few millimeters, Ski-Doo engineers have created the perfect balance of off-trail playfulness and confidence-inspiring handling on-trail. There's also more suspension travel that adds capacity and comfort for a better overall riding experience in any conditions. And you'll see we've even added standard ice scratchers to aid in cooling for those low snow on icy trail conditions. So now, any day the trails are open for the backcountry is covered in snow, it's go time.
That's a lot to like. And the fact that it's available on an in-season model like the Backcountry Adrenaline is absolutely awesome. As most seasoned riders can tell you, the spring-only XRS package always steps it up with an unreal level of capability and performance, advanced technology, and best-of-the-best shock packages and features. The 2024 Ski-Doo Backcountry XRS keeps all those features as it also moves to the REV Gen 5 platform.
The Pro Series KYB shock package we have here really amps up the capacity for the sled to absolutely devour the trail and ultimate shock absorption during off-trail riding. Adding to that, we've got the reinforcements on the rails to up the durability even further. There's also an adjustable brake lever for riders to customize the positioning for the perfect fit. Backcountry XRS buyers also have the option of electric start or the industry-exclusive shot starter that removes the extra weight of a battery and electric start system. Just pull the rope once in the morning and the shot system with its ultra-capacitor provides push-button starting for the rest of the day. What does that mean for you as a rider? Well, fewer rope pulls mean you've got more energy to spend exploring the backcountry or racking up the miles on the trail.
We take that energy saving a step further with one of the more hidden features we think riders will appreciate the most in the new rack steering system. This is one of those spring exclusive XRS features that's taken right from the development of the Ski-Doo race sleds. It really reduces feedback through the handlebars in rough terrain, as well as rider fatigue. But most importantly, the rack steering system gives you pinpoint control for a precise, confident ride all day in any terrain, especially on the trail.
And what about this new neon color? I think it's safe to say this Backcountry XRS will be an absolute stunner on the trail, in the backcountry, or anywhere you take it. You can find even more details on these two 2024 Backcountry snowmobiles, along with the full 2024 Ski-Doo lineup of sleds on skidoo.com. Well, Megan, I think it's time we head for the deep snow.
We've got some awesome innovations that will take riders to some incredible new places and inspire riders of any ability to take their winter adventures to the next level. For 2024, we continue evolving the sport by bringing even more options to the Freeride and Summit sleds. Built on the REV Gen 5 platform, the Deep Snow Ride has never been more capable or more refined. No matter what sled fits you best, your riding experience will be second to none. Let's start at the top with the sled that has earned the title as the ride of choice for riders who try to defy physics and gravity, the Freeride.
I've got two thoughts on this sled for 2024. First, the looks with that stunner neon color are just how a Freeride should be. Second, the changes to the snowmobile take it to a level of capability that big air, freestyle riders will be drooling over. From shocks to track, suspension changes, and now a 146-inch version with that Rotax 850 E-Tech Turbo R, are you kidding me?
What we think riders can and will do with this sled is nothing short of mind-boggling. But we can't take all the credit for it. When we tried to come up with a list of features to make the 2024 Freeride the ultimate sled for riders who truly redefined the limits of snowmobiling, we went straight to the source and asked the riders we know who go biggest on a freeride, riders like Jay Menterbury, Cody McNulty, and others.
When you get riders with that skill level and that drive to always be pushing the limits to give their approval on a sled like the Freeride, you're definitely onto something with big time capabilities. Megan, give us the details.
Well, to start with, we've got that 850 E-Tech Turbo R and all 180 horses under the hood. And like you mentioned, that's now available in a 146-inch track length, something we heard a lot of riders asking for, as well as the 154 and 165-inch lengths. That shorter track length will be something riders who love to be on the throttle will appreciate. And those longer tracks are absolutely ideal for concurring steep terrain where maximum traction is required.
Another thing our Freeride customers will really appreciate is the tracks are now a 15-inch full-rod track that gives you a little narrower track, but a rigid base that this level of rider will truly benefit from. For those riders that utilize momentum to their advantage, this will be a very welcome change for their riding style. And the rear suspension moves to the T-Motion XT for 2024 with a fixed rear arm. The combination of the narrower 15-inch wide track and rigid rear suspension arm delivers an unmistakable connection to the terrain for riders who seek out those natural terrain features to push their limits.
We know that's definitely true with the Freeride crowd. That's why we've revised the Ski-Doo spindles and beefed up the front shocks as well. The angle of the spindle is slightly adjusted to provide these aggressive riders with better stability at high speeds in choppy terrain, like those approaches and landings. The shocks are bigger KYB Pro 40 with an incredible capacity to take the big bumps and hard hits. You also get the DS4 ski with its new keel design and a 36-inch ski stance, which is slightly wider than the summit. It's a combination that gives incredible consistency and confidence to riders who are constantly trying to push through and do amazing things on their snowmobiles. And we know these incredible riders burn a lot of energy, so we can't forget about the industry-exclusive shot starting system. Pull the rope once to start your day, and the shot system gives you push-button starting the rest of the day. So, riders can save their energy for those drops and jumps instead of pulling the rope over and over.
With all that in the Freeride, it's hard to imagine we had time to make changes to anything else in the 2024 Deep Snow lineup. But we've got a few more juicy details to share.
Along with our spring-only models, we're bringing back two in-season models with fresh new names, the Summit Adrenaline and Summit Adrenaline with Edge package. Both will be available at dealerships next fall. Let's take a closer look at the Edge package. It brings some premium level features you don't always see on an in-season model.
With the Summit Adrenaline with Edge package, you're getting an elevated ride experience starting with the short tunnel design, the premium LED headlights, and a choice in legendary Rotax power plants with the 850 E-Tech or, new to the Adrenaline with Edge package for 2024, the 600R E-Tech engine option. A fourth engine mount has also been added to reduce vibration felt by the rider. Now with a narrow 34-inch ski stance, it's agile on the snow, making it a fantastic option for a wide range of riding abilities to continue to improve their skills.
It's awesome to see so many options for in-season models like the Summit Adrenaline with Edge package. Having the 600R E-Tech back in the Summit lineup is an awesome engine choice, especially for riders looking for an affordable, reliable power plant or new-to-sport riders wanting more manageable power to help them grow their skills. We also have four different tracks to choose from, including a new 146-inch option. And the flex edge design makes rolling the sled onto its edge effortless, so riders have maximum control over the snowmobile in any riding scenario.
And even though we don't have one with us here, we should make sure riders know the Summit X is still very much alive and well in the 2024 Ski-Doo Deep Snow lineup with industry-leading power-to-weight ratio. An absolutely awesome spring-only package has been a favorite of riders everywhere, thanks to its reputation as the most agile and effortless in the Ski-Doo family. A host of versatile features have the Summit X in prime position to once again be an incredible powder slayer next winter. New standard features here include a limiter strap adjuster, low-rise handlebars, and adjustable brake lever that allow riders to really dial in that perfect ride.
And beyond the incredible sleds, we've got new accessories for deep snow riders as well. A couple things we know riders have been asking for are weather-tight storage and better padding to help protect your knees against the side panels. We've designed new solutions for both in the 2024 Ski-Doo accessory lineup.
The new Link Slim weather-resistant tunnel bag gives riders 26 liters of storage space in a smart, weather-resistant design that keeps your belongings dry and secure. Its slim, low-profile shape is also a great feature because it stays out of your way as you move around the sled while you ride.
And the added knee protection is something every deep snow rider will appreciate. It's an area you don't always think about needing to keep protected on a sled. But speaking from my own experience, it's something every rider eventually realizes they love having.
Well, that's pretty much a wrap for the biggest news of the 2024 models. Of course, we've got even more news from every segment over on Ski-Doo.com. Check out everything that's in store for 2024, including new accessories and riding gear.
And don't forget to drop your questions in the comments and join us tomorrow for our live Q&A on the Ski-Doo Facebook page. Thanks for joining our 2024 walkaround. We hope you're already getting excited for next season. I know we are. We'll see you on the snow.